A simple act of kindness is a story of moral about a young man who's a loner, who doesn't realize that a man behind him has left his book. He takes the book, the details of which shall not be known for copyright reasons, but at the same time, he feels guilty about it and decides to give him back. Hence the title, A Simple Act of Kindness. Not counting my work as a cinematographer in a TCM 100 short, this is officially my first ever film.